struggle. You know what I'm saying?
He gonna hear a song away from the heavens. It was.
See, how you feeling? How you feeling out there? How you feeling?
A little emotional, man. At the end, the Jay-Z tribute. At the end, even though I done heard it a million times on my laptop, just to hear it over the air, because I knew hearing it over the air with the big speakers, and I know that would have got me. So a little emotional, but there was some other songs I didn't get to get on, but I just hope everybody enjoyed the tribute. 3 hours. Probably needed one more hour, but I got 95% of everything in, you know what I mean? Shout out to everybody that's supported. Shout out to my man Dom Nero that works here at the station. He worked with me very hard on this tribute. We actually worked on this thing for a whole month. We went from February 9th. I started exactly on February 9th. Went from February 9th to March 9th to work on this tribute, getting all the artists to give their perspective. And my man Dom Nero, head engineer at High 97, just did a hell of a job helping me get all the drops. Well, I got all the drops from the artists, but he helped me edit it and helped me edit some of the unreleased material that I played so I could play the clean.
Yeah, we need that.
You're not going to get it. You're going to have to go to the recording.
One question. You still got Biggie records that we haven't heard.
I still got Biggie material that people haven't heard, and I'll save that for the 20th anniversary.
Should we check our emails for some of the stuff you played tonight?
Absolutely not. Okay. Oh, you can check out the mix, hot97.com. You can definitely check out the mix, man. But, I do the tribute every year, but, when it's them points, 10 years, 15, and now, 20 will be here 5 years. I've been thinking that when I do the 20th, that's going to be my last time doing a tribute. That's what I've been thinking about. I don't know years. I don't know. It's just a thought. It's only a thought. Because, honestly, it's very emotional to do this, man. It's very emotional.
Thank you, C.
Come on, man.
Appreciate you, son.
Very emotional, but shout out to Ebro. Shout out to my boys Ebro. Shout out to Carly Hustle to allow me to do this. It takes a good program director to believe in the legacy that, Biggie meant for New York City. And so, for my boys Ebro and Carly to allow me to do this and allow the station to still represent for Big is a blessing, because in rock music, country music, you got people in rock music and country music that has passed away, and people, the peers in that genre of music, put their people up high, like Elvis Presley and so on and so forth. And we don't tend to do that in hip hop enough. It's something that I started from being here at High 97, and I just continued to do it. And it gets emotional, even not just with Biggie, anybody I do, it gets emotional, because a lot of these artists, I've known them personally, and it gets a little emotional. And that's kind of part of why I didn't even want to talk tonight, because number one, I wanted to let the music speak for itself. But also, it was going to be emotional for me, because what Big meant to me and not just me, but my family, like Big was close, like not just to me, but my family, and I was close to his family, still close to his family. I get a little choked up, man. So it gets harder and harder to do this tribute every year. It gets harder and harder.